everybody, this is Crystal from HLwow. And this is the first time I'm doing a video for you guys, all by my lonesomeness. I'm not really a chicken. Oh, that's it? Oh, well, then I probably am a chicken. This actually used to be one of my favorite games way back when on the Xbox. And I actually used to try to stay home from school to play this game.
Deep in the forest of Albion lay the small town of Oakvale, unchanged by time and untouched by the sword. Here lived a boy and his family, a boy dreaming of greatness, of one day being a hero. Sometimes he imagined himself as a noble knight or a powerful wizard. And other times, he dreamt he'd be an evil warrior. But in all his dreams of greatness, he could not possibly imagine the power of the destiny that lay before him.
Come on, wake up!
Such an odd-looking guy.
Just like your mother, mind always wandering. Well, let it wander off to find your sister, will you? She's out playing by the Barrowfield's gate. Remember, you haven't given her a birthday present yet. Don't tell me you forgot to get her one.
Well, oh, I did forget.
Giving you out this time, son. I tell you what, I'll give you a gold piece for each good deed you do around Oakvale. That should be enough to buy her a present.
Or I could just steal the money.
And stay out of trouble.
Alright, talk to the people marked on your map with a green dot. They have something interesting to say. It'll highlight green when you approach them. Press tab to highlight the person. Okay, so this is Wazda.
I've lost Rosie! I left her and I can't remember where. Her stuffing needs changing today and I can't find her. Please help! She's a lovely little furry bear with a blue patch on her back.
Poor little girl. Oh, so that's running. Oh.
What? I was just, I've never even met this woman. Who is she?
Look, Sonny. Keep your mouth shut about this, right? My wife's
no.
And I'm supposed to be working.
How rude of
but
you.
A man should be entitled to do what he likes, don't you think?
Not when it's cheating.
If you keep this little secret, I'll give you a gold piece.
That's nice. Will you take a bribe and commit a bad deed? Beware, gossip travels very quickly in Oakvale. No.
Just don't tell my wife. Can't let her find out about this.
Is there anything back here? Nope.
I can't stop.
Let's keep going into town. That's so gross. I don't need to hear all that. Oh, this is the trader. Whoops. Forgot
Hello,
tab.
Lad. I'm a trader. I wander the world buying and selling wares, especially to fine folk like your good self.
Yeah, he's not a trader. He's a twader.
Some little girl I saw said you have a sister, and it's her birthday.
Her birthday.
And it seems you haven't got her a present yet.
A present.
It just so happens that I have a rather nice box of sweets. Guaranteed to put a smile on any sister's face for only 3 gold pieces.
For only 3? Does that mean it's free? Unfortunately, I don't have that.
But hurry before I eat them myself. Remember,
you could keep them in your mustache.
Stock available.
Oh, that's sweet. You can still kick the chickens. I know, it's animal cruelty, but I think it's hilarious. Come on, let me kick the chicken. There we go. Alrighty.
You're always in a hurry, lad. Honestly, right. Where's that filthy layabout husband of mine?
Oh, this is the wife.
With some woman I don't doubt.
Yes, he is.
I run his house, bring up his children, and what do I get in return? Nothing.
Cheated on.
If you find him, let me know, won't you?
Yes. Yes, I will let you know.
You have? Right. I'm gonna turn him into Balverine food. Thank you, young sir, for telling me.
Oh, you're a good welcome. Alright, that's one good deed. Let's go talk to Daddy. I actually kind of want to watch this. Let's follow her. Oh, yeah. Right,
don't insult me anymore. My mother was right about you.
Yeah.
There, I can explain everything.
Well, if you think I'm going to cook and clean for you while you're out having a good time with your stumpet, you've got another thing coming.
Please, my dear, I can explain everything.
Oh, this is funny.
Who is she anyway?
Who is she?
From the village. Younger than me, is she? You filthy swine! I ought to chop them right off.
And then we repeat. Now we go talk to Dad about our good deed.
Well done, lad. Here's your reward for those good deeds.
Oh, yeah.
So, have you got enough money for a gift for Teresa?
No, I don't. You didn't pay me enough. Alright, so what's the next thing we can do here? Here's the green dot. There's another green dot right here.
Your mother don't seem to
be. Nope, that's not him. Is it this guy?
Where's that sister of yours? Off playing around again? I bet. Odd little girl.
Oh, that's Rosie. Looking for Rosie. Alright. Oh, I think my sister's down here. Yeah, my sister's playing in there. Alright. So I must go this way. It is this way. Oh, that's Dan. Alright. Anybody else find this music kind of relaxing? Oh, I can't just hit him. That's rude.
What do you want? I'm just dealing with this brat. He was irritating me, playing with my sister and a stupid teddy bear.
Oh, he's got the sister that's, got the teddy bear, Rosie.
No, he won't give it to me, just because I said I'd rip its stupid head off.
Oh, well, that's a good reason.
I told him, if he doesn't do what I say, I'm gonna make his life a misery.
That's mean. Maybe.
He goes around the town beating up anyone smaller than him.
That's mean.
Oh, you look strong. I bet you could scare him off for good.
Probably. To attack a non-hostile character, you must lock onto them by pressing space and then press the left mouse button. So lock on, and there we go. Oh.
I'll leave him alone. Just please don't hit me again.
Thank you. You stopped him good. Thank you.
Oh, at least he's polite.
I'll let you look after Rosie. She'll be safe with you.
I know. Alrighty. You performed a good deed. Remember to talk to your father about your reward. Yes, sir. Oh, look! There's the little girl. Yes, give her the repair.
Rosie, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Come on, Rosie. Let's change your stuffing.
Have fun, children. Alright, what else can I do before I go talk to my dad? Oh. This guy had to go to the bathroom, I think.
Listen, lad, could you do me a favor? I've got to, you know, answer a call of nature.
Yeah.
Stay here and watch this stock for me. There's a good lad.
Just I'll think about it.
Those two stacks and don't move. I'll put a good word in for you when I get back.
Yes, sir.
Right. Won't be long.
My cousin says that the barrels in these warehouses might have stuff in them.
Oh, really?
Quick, while he's away, smash his barrels up and see what's inside. Unless you're too scared. Unless you're just a big blubbing girl.
Why don't you do it then?
Come on, let's go and break stuff.
I like breaking things, but not that much.
Like a lemon?
Yes, I am. I'm a lemon.
Being good is so boring.
Yeah, that's goody two-shoes.
So,
a good thing about this game is that every choice that you make now will actually affect you later in the game. So, I will probably actually replay this through as a bad person and make all of the bad decisions and be really mean to people and all that kind of stuff. And I think that'll be good. I think I'll have fun doing that. Oh, there he is.
Excellent, thanks, lad. You've done me a big favor.
You're welcome.
Let your dad know what a splendid watchman you made.
Thank you. Alrighty. To attack them and press left button. There's someone else's property. Gotcha. Okay, nothing good. I could have swore there was like stuff behind the barns in the original game, but they might have taken that out. I'm playing this on the PC, and what I used to play this with is the original Xbox. I think I mentioned that earlier, but the original Xbox, and I loved the game, so I'm still trying to get used to the controls and everything. And I wonder if you still get the achievement and stuff for kicking so many chickens. You can actually be known as Chicken Chaser, which I think is absolutely hilarious. I used to get it all the time. Alright. Is there anything else I can do here?
Get your miscellaneous items here.
Probably not.
Trade goods.
I heard you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I feel like there should be more, but maybe I'm wrong. The only other thing that's left is getting the coins from Dad, and then going to talk to the trader. To the twader. See what we got in the house too, since it's open. See if there's anything good. Oh, tap. You find your sister's diary. Harvest day 15. Mother is away again. She never tells us where. I think Father is a little sad when she goes. Harvest day 18. I had that nightmare again last night. There was a big room, and right in the middle of it, there was a big swooshing light that feels like it's going to suck me in. I still couldn't see what was in the middle of it. I don't think I ever want to. Harvest day 19. I had another dream. I was opening birthday presents, and I was so happy. Then something happened, and it was horrible. It woke me up. I think that part was only a dream, though. Harvest day 21. It's my birthday today. I bet my brother forgets again, but at least Mother will be back. I got up early to look out over the sea, and now I'm going to play in the top field. Premonitions, here we come. How do I get over there? Stop it. No. Okay, there we go. Cupboard is full of old blankets. This one. This just contains your father's clothes. What about Mom's clothes? These belong to your parents. They don't look interesting. Of course not. Mom and Dad's stuff is never interesting. Alrighty.
Well done, lad. Here's your reward for those good deeds.
Thanks, Dad. Means so much to me.
I think you may have enough there, son. Have you spoken to the trader?
No. You now have enough money to buy a present for your sister. That sign, symbol on your map shows the location of the person, object, or place you should go next. Your main objective will always be shown in this way. Sure!
Miscellaneous items here!
Ooh, you're lucky I've still got these sweets.
Oh, am I?
Quickly, give me 3 gold pieces now, and they're yours.
What if I do it slowly? Can I do it slowly and still get them? Would you like to buy the sweets for 3 gold
Young
pieces?
Sir, they are yours. Wish your sister a happy birthday from me now, won't you?
Maybe. You've got a weird beard. Continue. Okie dokie. I know there used to be a way to abuse being able to get coins and stuff. I just can't remember how to do it now. I might have to figure that out later. Alright, so sister's over there. I don't think there's anything else here, so let's talk to her. Oh, maybe.
I woke you up last night. It was another of those dreams. I was standing in this field when something happened, but I can't remember what. Never mind that, though. I'm still waiting for my present.
Well, maybe, maybe not. Maybe I should eat them myself. Nah, I'll share.
I knew you were going to bring me chocolates. It's just like my dream. Come on, let's go home. Mother will be back for my party any minute now.
Okay. And here we go.
Wait, there's something wrong.
Bandits!
It's really happening. They're here. You've got to hide.
Well, that sucks. Yes, behind that. where they can clearly see you.
Bandits wielding torches and steel, slaying and burning all in their path. Blood-red flames lit the night as the villagers screamed and begged for mercy, and soon their bodies filled the streets.
Lovely.
Then the raiders reached the last house, where the boy and his family lived. It was them they had slaughtered so many to find. The father fought to protect his kin, but he was no warrior, and fell mortally wounded. The bandits ripped the house apart, but could not find the boy. Through torture and threats, his mother and sister remained silent, and their furious attackers took them both. From the nearby woods, the boy watched as all he knew was taken away. His whole life was crushed to ashes. He was alone.
Oh, awesome. Alright, well, that was blocked off, so I guess we're going this way. Daddy, no! Oh, yeah.
We must leave. It's not safe here.
He's got some crazy eyes. Yes, sir. Especially since I don't get a choice.
I thought you'd have a stronger stomach than that.
Nice.
Come on. Save your energy, boy. It's not me you want to fight. You might not realize it, but I just saved your life. There's nothing left for you in Oakvale. And if you'd stayed, you'd be as dead as the rest of them. Come with me.
And now and then I wouldn't be able to save the world. So I guess it's a good thing I left.
My name is Maze, and I'm the head of the Guild of Heroes. You must have heard of it. You'll
nope.
Find nowhere safer in all of Albion. Nor a better place to call your home.
You say
and
so.
It's vengeance you want. You'll need the training only we can offer. Here we are. I'll introduce you to the Guildmaster. He'll be your guide from now on.
Sure. Every hero needs a title. Buy yourself a nickname from the title vendor, and soon everyone will have heard of you. That's what I was talking about earlier.
Student for you. Put him in the dorm upstairs with the girl.
You don't look much like hero material to me, but Maze knows what he's doing, I suppose. Well, follow me then. You'll be sharing this room with Whisper, one of our brightest young pupils. She's playing in the woods right now, but you'll meet her in the morning. For now, you should get some sleep. Your training starts tomorrow.
And now I will cry myself to sleep.
It's time to wake up. You must be my roommate. Shorter than I expected. My name's Whisper. I've been here for a month. Had the room to myself till now, too. But that's all right. You know you talk in your sleep. Sounded like a bad nightmare. Happened to a lot the first week. Some don't even last that long. You won't either if you don't get moving.
The people are the dreams.
For us in the map room. You don't want to be late on your first day. Follow me.
No. But I like to explore.
Looks like the guildmaster got tired of waiting for you. He's probably at the training grounds across the river. Let's go.
And now I'm going to run back upstairs and I'm actually going to search everything because that's what I do. I'm one of those annoying people that literally look at every bookshelf. Searching through containers is a good way to find handy items. Be careful when planning on stealing from a house. Nothing interesting. Nothing interesting. Let's see here. Ooh. Crindon tattoo? Oh, that actually looks kind of like Superman. Nothing interesting. A love story. How sweet. Nothing interesting. Rove.
These are the main dorms. Glad we don't have to sleep in here. Smells a bit funny.
You do. It's literally the next doorway. Three Hikus by Migo. The bard. Nice. Thing interesting. Nothing interesting. Tale of Maxley. And that goes out to the grounds. Right, yeah. We don't want to go out there yet. Like I said, I'm the annoying one who likes to look at everything. That also means I'm going to get all the good stuff. And I can't use this yet. Not going in there. Can't use that yet. Come on. Let's see here. This. Oh, this is a thing where I can steal.
Can I interest you in something?
Not right now.
This is the guild shop. When you're older, you can buy stuff here.
Yeah, just a boy. She's just a girl. Can it get any more obvious? Where's the library? Is that in here? Here's the mess hall. And then we're out at the courtyard, which we don't want to be.
This dining room is where the main meals are served. The melee ring is outside, across the bridge.
And we still don't want to go here, so we still have not gone the right way for the library. ago. The other land. Is that kind of like the other mother? Creatures of Albion book. I think that was 2, but it looked like JJ. The Old Kingdom.
The library. You can learn a lot from the books here.
No way! The Northern Waste. Tale of Twinblade. The Dragons. Sometimes you can, like, find some really good items in the bookshelves. That's why I look. Really? Oh, that's right. Those are the ones that move when you graduate from here. Creatures of Albion book JJJ or 3. Those 2 J's were not enough. The Hierarchy of Weapons. Pale Belverine. Alright, I think it's time to go out there and actually start talking to people, so let's go out here. Let's see here. Wait. Go over here. Oh, this is the running thing. That's right. 50
seconds. No one has beaten that.
Yeah, well, if it wasn't for my injured leg, I'd beat that time.
No chance. I'm the fastest guild apprentice. We're discussing whether I'm the fastest apprentice in this guild.
Oh, really?
To the demon door and back in 50 seconds. Beat that.
Well, I can always try. Sure.
Get to the demon door and back and talk to me in 50 seconds.
You're the most arrogant.
All right.
I'm the fastest.
And I want to say the demon door is this way. I got this. I can do this. I don't got this. Ah, come on. I can do this. I can do this. Ah, I might have to try this again. Four, three, two, one, no.
Yes, I am.
All right, we're still trying that again.
Sorry, you're slower than
Oh, shush. You're trying this again. Yes. Gotta get used to this. Oh, shoot. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I got stuck in a bush. I think it took me like 5 or 6 tries to do it last time. When I played this like way back when. Oh, wait. I might actually do it. I might do it. 16, 15, 10, 9. Come on, Whisper, stay out of my way. 6, 5, 4, 3.
No, you're not.
Oh,
you're slower
than mine. Gosh darn it. Had to be like a second, literally.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Alright.
You again? You didn't do too well.
All right, let's try this again.
Get to the demon door and back.
Oh,
yes,
shit. No! Every time I do this, I do something stupid. I got this, guys. I got this. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. No! Alright, come on. I got this. No! He's stuck on all the rocks. Stop it. I could have done it. Not gonna happen. Gosh darn it.
No, you're not.
Sorry, you're slower than my grandma.
Alright, one more time.
You didn't do too well last time, remember?
Alright, let's try this.
Get to the demon door and back and talk to me in 50 seconds.
Alright, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go!
No, you're not.
I can do this. It's in the middle of the night and I'm still running. Come on, I got this. I got this. Come on. No, come on, no. Stupid rocks. Come on, I can do it. Come on. 4, 3, 2.
Yes, I am.
Gosh darn it. Alright, I really want to do this before I end this episode today, so I can end this on a high note. So I'm going to try one last time. I'm going to get a strategy where I'm like... lined up. All right.
Yes, I am.
Here we go. Yes.
Get to the demon door and back and talk to me in 50 seconds.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
No, you're not.
All right. Gotta stay close to the side. Shave off as many milliseconds as possible because I'm literally getting super close every time. Alright. Here we go. No. No. Alright. Come on, Crystal. We can do this. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Yes,
no! Literally, do you guys see this? I'm literally a second away from this. A second!
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Alright, we can do this. Alright, here we go. And go. Alright. Like I said, I'm seriously new to these controls, so hopefully I can get this down. All excuses aside, I'm gonna get this. Come on. Really? No. Come on. Really, Whisper? Go away. Four, three, two. Yes! Oh, yeah. I am the champion. I got this. Oh, yeah. All right, guys. It's about 30-minute mark, so I'm going to end this episode here. I actually went over about 10 minutes, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave me a comment below. I love hearing from my subscribers and HLwow subscribers. So let us know what you think, and let me know if you have any more suggestions on a video that you'd like me to do. All right, have a good week, and Happy New Year, everybody!